Let's make cucumber kimchi. I ate this a lot growing up, I still eat it now, and it's one of my favorite side dishes. Everyone makes it a little bit differently. This is my mom's recipe. You're gonna go ahead and cut some cucumbers into relatively thick slices. Carrots are optional. Then you're gonna go ahead